The WWE's apex predator is on the hunt.
Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
A rare third-generation superstar.
The Viper possesses greatness coursing through his veins. And despite his family legacy, Randy Orton has forged a path of his own as one of WWE's top superstars of all time.
As our good friend JBL often says, if you were to build a superstar from the ground up, it would look like Randy Orton.
Career decorated with championship goals.
But despite that success, you could also say Randy Orton has carried himself as a very entitled and selfish superstar.
Or you can look at the reality that Randy Orton worked hard and earned every bit of it.
Make way for the Samoan Submission Machine.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Well, Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring.
Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out.
Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Great job outthinking Joe.
Joe able to escape attack.
Not going to score the pin.
Maybe.
Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Orton able to counter. He's got him scouted.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Countered it just in time.
Can't quite get him there.
Big time power slam.
Picked up. Boom. Backdrop suplex.
Rear chin lock. And now just rapid fire punches. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Textbook scoop slam.
Shifts it back onto him.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstar can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
And Joe is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
But Joe still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Orton so evasive.
Hoist it up.
My goodness.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Rapid fire right hands.
the announce table now.
Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Samoa Joe facing a beatdown.
Yeah, Samoa Joe is struggling here.
He may be in a bad way here. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around. Into the corner now. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Samoa Joe not fast enough.
We know what's coming next.
Ring IQ on display there. Gets him with the counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Lariat.
Stomping away.
With the stomp.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
All the way down for the win. Shows his instinct.
With the counter.
Big boot. Vicious.
Face crusher.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Flipping senton. The commanding presence of Samoa Joe on display.
Samoa Joe is just plain brutal.
Counters with an attack on Joe. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Moved at the right time.
Shot there.
Yeah, the Viper is genuinely in trouble here. Orton's finally able to slow all of those incoming attacks.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it. The Viper in bad shape here.
This can't be how Randy.
Samoa Joe with the rapid fire strikes. Orton always has an answer, a plan. He needs to find that right now. The clutch is in. Joe locks it in. Coquina clutch. The clutch is in. The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Fantastic awareness from Joe. Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Coming in hot.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair. Orton with great ring awareness.
Rapid fire right hands.
And he was ready for Orton.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, what a windup.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Eye on the counter. And responds with a counter of their own.
Got the four Nelson. Oh,
slam! No, no. He's not gonna let him break his arm. Vicious.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
He's heading back to the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Setting foot in the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Oof. Good contact.
The Vipers lined up his prey. We know what's next.
Even Joe may not come back after that.
Looking for the victory. And he's still in the game.
An almost instinctual kick out from Samoa Joe. Fighting is it.
Joe saw that coming.
Oh, no. I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well.
Slips out of the way.
Bird running STO plants him.
Nicely done. He avoids the damage.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Orton getting ready.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Joe able to escape attack.
With minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. He has got something destructive in his mind.
Uh-oh.
This man got too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table.
Under the ropes down. Samoa Joe ready to end this fight. One more move might just do it. Samoa Joe not fast enough. Well,
listen to this place. It's electric.
There we go. Looking to the armbar. In trouble in the grass.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go.
Across armbar is locked in. Oh, no, wait a minute. Countering out.
Desperately fighting their way out. Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Classic Orton. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, great. Now for something painful and tough. Come back from under the apron. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. And a reversal by Joe.
That's gonna sting.
He's back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Hits him with the counter.
Orton with a fence press, raining down right hands.
Oh, this is bad, guys. Samoa Joe's bleeding.
Into the barricade. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
And back in the ring we go. Answers back on Orton.
Opportunity now for Joe to capture some momentum.
But Joe still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Power slam! Oh, and crushed inside. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy. He's focused.
Corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Oh my goodness, from the top rope.
Devious thoughts percolating through the mind of the Viper.
KO! Picture perfect from Orton.
We are seeing real toughness from Samoa Joe tonight.
The Viper cannot believe this. That should have ended this match, but it continues.
Belly to belly.
Distress starting to show on Joe's face.
Joe needs to rely on his instincts.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position. That gets Randy Orton
the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor. Table.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
This is
the Viper able to strike back.
Joe saw that coming.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Position to be caught in here. All around, face first.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Joe setting it up. This one's about over.
Cannot be slain here tonight.
And guys, that kick out just made Samoa Joe even angrier. Randy Orton gets him back. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's thinking here, guys.
I don't know if he is thinking. Right on target. Taking matter. They can't get much higher than this, guys.
He's...
Oh, no. No way. It's not at the top of the ladder.
Suplex from the top of the ladder.
And the Viper attacking it.
Results of the he slides back into the ring.
Oh no, I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well.
Somehow there is little fight left in Samoa Joe.